He wanted to create a concept which truly will represent innovation. Four different corners. Each corner would be equally crazy. We want to have ski slopes in the middle of the desert. Crazy. We want to have ski lifts in the middle of the desert. We want to have real ski cabins in the middle of the desert, flown in from Austria. And we want to have real live penguins in the middle of the desert. And then politics began. Oh, I love the idea. It's fantastic, the idea. But do you know what? Do we really need to have real snow? And what about the air conditioning system? It costs a fortune. And the environment is horrible. So why don't we change it to plastic snow instead? In fact, why don't we change those poor penguins? Oh, no. They will suffer for being in there. So we need to change it to robot penguins. It's much better. In fact, I have a better idea. Why don't we change the whole thing to a computer game? Much better. Then we can have play with snow in the desert. No, in fact, I have a better idea. Why don't we change it to become a pamphlet? Let's have fun in the desert. And slowly, the core concept completely collapsed. Do you know what your role is? You are the guardian of the sharp corners. And this is my point. We need to be guardians of innovation.